Thank you. thank you for being here on this rainy evening with us. You wonder why parking was especially bad. There's a rehearsal in the rehearsal hall next door for the opera chorus for the upcoming Mobile Symphony concert. And they got here at 7, so sorry if you got here late. That first tune was Undercover Boss and featured a number of people. I promise I'm not checking scores, but I'm making sure that I actually know who sold me on my phone. But that featured a ton of our solos, so we know Will Youngblood on the next one. So that's Lily on trumpet. Rivers. Here. Zion. Now we're going to on trumpet for the Lily Young trombone. Sam, and then also Miles on violin. This next tune is a funk tune. If there's one thing that I think all of my students who've been in jazz ensembles know about me, it's that I can't say no to a title that I find very interesting and that is a pun. And there's a pun later in the show, but this first one was the most interesting title I had seen in our library. So we hope you enjoyed this funk tune of Socrates, the amazing Mississippi Master. Thank you. Thanks so much. That was Marshall Waits on the bass trombone. And there we go to Jared Freeman and Jeffrey. Thank you. Yeah. I think you hear our saxophonist, Kristen Bomber, and then Rudy Lewis. Two are fun, they're sort of on a theme. The first is an original tune by Thad Jones named Tiptoe. And after that, we're going to do an arrangement of a standard, all of these, arranged by Thad Jones. So, as you listen to these two things, especially if you're writing like a concert report for music appreciation, for example, those few that might be, listen to similarities of orchestration. There's a lot of things that Thad Jones does in his version of a standard, as well as his version of his own tune. So, I hope you enjoy Tiptoe. It's a good flavor, something different. And then, all of you guys are.
Thank you.
And then on holiday, we had Joshua White on piano. totally different. We're going to shift gears and do a little bit of the second line and some tradition. So let's have them grab their stuff. One of the things that's fun about jazz ensembles in general, of course, our connection to the area and our own local music history, of course, it is no longer Mardi Gras. There may be some people in the town who don't realize that, but it's no longer Mardi Gras. It is April now. This music is so tied not only to our roots as an area, as a region, but also jazz and its history, the regional important part and piece of jazz. It's also a great vessel for some of our players to learn how to improvise. One of the fun things about this group is it is very much a learning ensemble. Nice. So, up next is another treat, which is a bit more for the advanced crowd, for the jazz improvisers especially, which is playing more of a traditional compa. We're very lucky to have a fantastic rhythm section, especially a large rhythm section, so we're really, really grateful for that. It's incredible. And so, one of the other great parts of jazz is treat, learning to improvise, is playing tunes and melodies together that are different form, right? Away from the big band. So, this combo is, I think, completely student-led. I have listened to make sure that they're playing most of the right notes, but I think that's pretty much what we're going to get. So, I'll let them kick it off whenever they're ready. Dan's here. Let's see if we can get the rest of the big man out of here if they didn't go home, but we got a couple more times for you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Real surprised spoken word solo there, all right. As promised, the next piece has a pun in it, and it's Jalapeno Dreams. We got a little bit of loud clarity from one of our circles. Again, thank you guys so much for coming. Be anywhere, we really appreciate you being with that ensemble. I will. One of the things that's great about this ensemble, yes, you mentioned it's a learning ensemble. Much like all of our bands here at USA, it's open to anyone on campus, and you don't have to be a music major or minor. Raise your hands if you're not a music major. Great. Raise your hands if you are only in jazz band for the first time this year. Yeah, bravo. There's a lot of people in the music. Without further ado,
thank you.
All right, well, we have 6-4 for you, but Jaleel says he's tired. So.
That wasn't a joke. I'm so serious.
He is tired. Our last two tonight is Afterburner. That last two, by the way, featured several of our solos. You see him again, Jared, Zion, Marshall, and Jaleel, yes. And then we also have Joshua Leitner and Steph Groh back on drums. So thank you guys so much for being here. This is our final tune of the evening. I want to thank real quick, of course, our sound guy, Mark Saylor, who's also doing here. Mark, thank you. Thank you for watching the live stream. I definitely want to thank Xavier Allen, a member of our trombone choir, who did the lights. So thank you, X, for the lights.